Hey guys, I'm Stevie, the sim racer, playing Gran Turismo 7. This is why Gran Turismo is great, because it has made-up tracks. I'm riding my stationary bike while playing the game. I get a little late to the start here, so it kind of messes up my race, and I go from the back of the pack all the way up to fourth place. Here we go, I finally made it to my bike, doing a Le Mans running start. And this is a bit of proof of concept. I'm testing out my stationary bike while I drive with the wheel, and the brake and the gas pedal are on the bicycle pedals. So it's pretty difficult, but you can get some exercise done while you're playing your video games, and that's really important when you don't have a lot of time. So here we go. We fell back. And Juan Pablo Montoya is kind of messing up everybody's race here, driving down the side of the wall. But the graphics are really cool and it makes it pretty interesting. He drops out after a little bit here. He doesn't have great internet. All right, I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of this race. If you have any questions about my sim setup, just leave some comments and I'll get back to you, and I'll make some special videos about whatever you guys want to see. Hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, or I'm gonna divorce my wife.